Superstar Salman Khan on Thursday denied that he was campaigning for a political party or contesting himself in the coming Lok Sabha elections. Contrary to the rumors, I'm not contesting elections nor campaigning for any political party. Salman tweeted after his previous tweet led to speculation that he's campaigning for Bharatiya Janata Party. Earlier in the day, the Sultan actor retweeted Prime Minister Narendra Modi's tweet, "We are a democracy and it is every Indian's right to vote. I urge every eligible Indian to exercise your right and participate in making the government." On March 13, Modi on Twitter requested several actors including Salman and Aamir Khan to inspire and motivate youth in your own andaz to vote so that we can strengthen democracy and our country. The Lok Sabha elections are scheduled in 7 phases from April 11 to May 19. The results will be announced on May 23. Honest report.